Those of you who've been noticing more commercial jets flying over your homes, Syracuse's Hancock Airport telling us tonight that work on a major safety upgrade has been completed. The primary runway had to be shut down while the work was being done. The airport tweeting out this photo tonight showing the completed work. Flight patterns will now return to normal.